1969, it cost $500 to build a two-room schoolhouse that also served as a social hall. Today, it costs approximately $500,000 a year just to run the school. 10 years after the school opened in 1879, the school sisters of Notre Dame came to our school, and they stayed until 1988. We have come full circle, and presently, we are a staff comprised of all lay professionals, and so, we will close the last chapter of Madonna School as it was begun 122 years ago. The faces have certainly changed, yet the spirit lives on enthusiastically and will forever permeate this facility. Paul Simon once wrote, "Preserve well your memories, they're all that's left you." Our graduates will carry with them the memorable legacy of these hallowed halls forever. Every alumni has taken with them a piece of Madonna School and has left behind a part of their spirit. I feel closer to this class of 1991 than others because I've had the opportunity to spend more premium time with them both inside and outside of the classroom. Take a quote from Winston Churchill. "This is not the end. This is not even the beginning of the end. This is just the end of the beginning." Go forth and share the spirit, class of 1991. Go forth and make your destiny what you want it to be. Go forth, for you are the living legend that truly is and will always be Madonna School. So as you embark on the next chapter in your educational careers, take with you these keys for progress: a hard-earned and valuable fundamental education, energetic hopes and aspirations for tomorrow, and fond and cherished memories of Madonna School. Good fortune, and may God bless and guide you.